Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to be doing the next in the DC Comics collection. It is Bizarro. But guys, before we get into this, make sure to hit the beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like Bizarro, if you like this collection, if you like these unboxings, make sure to leave a like down below. And one other little thing before we get into this, guys, make sure to go on over and check out my awesome husband slash cameraman, who's behind the camera now. Make sure to go on over and check out his channel called Curses Parts in Air. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, and lots of other cool stuff. If you guys are interested in that, make sure to check out his links in the description down below and in the end cards. And well, guys, with that said, let's go. Let's get into this unboxing. The magazine and the figure out of the original plastic, and now we're going to check out the magazine that came with it. So we're gonna mosey on down here, and well, like always, we have a picture of the figure of the character. This time it's Bizarro, and well, we're gonna open this up. Oh, and here it tells you that they are hand painted and that these are figures made of plum. Here we just have some bio along with the first appearance of Bizarro. And like, here is like, the text is backwards because Bizarro sees the text like backwards.
Bizarro doesn't see the text backwards. He's like an alto man.
Because the S is backwards.
Sorry. Sure. Okay.
And then we have some more bio. And there's Bizarro. Thank you. then these are the classical stories of Zorro. And then we have the allies and enemies. The Joker, Lois Lane. I always butcher that character's name. Jonathan Kent. Bat-Zaro. And of course Superman. And then this is a bit of the chronology of the DC Universe. Well guys, that's it for the magazine. Now it's time for everybody's favorite part, the opening the figure part. So let's go, let's do that now. Have Bizarro out of the box, and now we're going to check out a nice in-depth close-up of Bizarro here. There we go. He of course has his logo on the chest, an inverted S. And you're gonna see all the muscles. What I really like about the figure is the cape. It's cool how it's all torn up and shredded. I'm gonna show you now the number on the bottom that proves that this is an official from DC Collectible, hand painted, one of a kind. There it is down there. Guys, guys, I hope you enjoyed this brand new unboxing. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below if you like Bizarro, if you like this collection from DC. And guys, if you haven't yet, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you haven't yet, make sure to go on over and check out my awesome husband/cameraman channel called Cosas Partner. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, and all kinds of other cool stuff. So make sure to go on over and check that out. I will have his links down in the description below and in the end cards. And well, guys, have a great day. I will see you later. Be awesome. Bye!